dumbass.
Starting pursuit of subject vehicle. Let's see what they got.
Somebody talk to me. Who are we chasing and what are they driving?
They're rolling around in a Mercedes G-Wagon.
Got a driver out there that needs taken down. I want everyone to join in. Troublemakers driving a Mercedes G-Wagon.
Sirens on. Engaging pursuit.
Requesting information on the subject's vehicle.
Subject at the wheel of a Mercedes G-Wagon.
Just got a report of a chase in your area. Feel free to join in on the fun.
spotted the asshole again. Let's get him.
Snap back to reality. We got the Hunt back up and running. Flip on the sirens and get after them.
Whoa! What a hit that was!
Hey, how's it going? The scanner's blowing up here. Someone's on a mission to piss off the cops.
Subject 9.
I'm going for a block. Time for the probes to take over this chase.
Crew's putting the final touches on the tire bumpers for ya.
I will pound this one into submission if I have to. Now the others can't keep up, so send some backup.
Souped up units are inbound.
Box him in, come on! I'll push him out of the lane if I have to.
We're still waiting here for an update.
Case is not yet closed.
Hey guys, please don't test your run flats by running over the spike strip we're setting up.
Copy. Can't continue with pursuit. My ride is FUBAR.
Lucky to walk away from that one. Drive safe, okay?
Thank you. tonight.
Everyone get that? Word is our troublemaker's driving a Mercedes G-Wagon.
I'll chase after it.
I want everybody back on this driver ASAP. Don't let him get away again.
That damn car slipped out of sight.
Spread out and search for that vehicle. They can't have gotten far.
I have a positive ID on the subject from our prior chase. Let's hunt him down.
Everyone's still awake? Good. We've picked up our chase from the previous suspect. Get in there.
cross paths with that driver from before. Resuming pursuit. This time, I'm already pissed.
The previous suspect has been located, and we're taking up pursuit again.
Hey, it's Anna. Watch yourself out there. I hear the cops are revving.
Can't accelerate fast enough to catch him.
This driver must be dead in the water.
They've turned this into a hide and seek. Go find him.
Lost them. I'm calling it off.
Gotcha. We can't chase what we can't find.
An inch. Let's get out there and remind them who they're up against.
From the way the crews in here have been talking, sounds like it's getting pretty crazy. Be out there. Watch yourself.
Let's see what that thing can do.
Everyone get that? Word is our troublemaker's driving a Mercedes G-Wagon.
I'm relocating the previous suspect again. Pursuing.
The suspect from before has reappeared. I want all available units to get back out there.
It's just about getting out there and doing the hard work.
You know, just when I think I fixed the last dent on the Camaro, I find another one.
up now. I got one of those hotshots over here. Let's get him.
Someone want to give me some info on what we're trying to catch?
They're rolling around in a Mercedes G-Wagon.
Okay, y'all, we have an officer in need of some jawbreakers dealing with a lawbreaker. Get moving, everyone.
night just makes me want to get out there and turn it up.
I'm told you're due for some serious upgrades now. Check out the new parts.
Okay, cool. So, how do we start?
Step one is for you to get your ride in prime condition. Then, meet me at our secret rendezvous.
We have a secret rendezvous?
I know, right? I'll ping you the location. Now go.
You made it. Meet Haley and Manta. They're in the league.
Hey there.
Let's get on with it.
There's a PR event for the showdown near the observatory tonight. All the news people are there. We're gonna crash the party, get their attention, drag all those cameras along to the chop shop, and make some headlines.
Can we go now?
Button for accessibility options.
Phone. They've got a reporter at the event already.
Tonight we're taking a closer look at some of the most beautiful
vehicles taking part in the Speed Hunters Showdown. Now, as you can see here, these machines really are works of art. You don't often get the chance to appreciate the detail when they're flying past at top speed. And the interior, I'm in love with this one. Just look.
Now, straight on.
Are you sure?
We have liftoff.
Just when I was starting to enjoy myself.
Okay, these choppers following us.
Smile for the cameras.
These wrecking drivers live in danger time, not least of all their own, and cause so much damage. Top City is once again rocked by the storm side
street. Oh, look like a boring party anyway.
You bastards almost hit my car.
Hey, Chow Chow, that's precision driving. Everyone okay?
Yeah, that's fine. Spilled a few people's drinks, but nobody's hurt.
How you two doing, Rivera?
We're good.
Rockwood Heights there. Just to recap, moments ago,
You lead the way.
Speed Hunter Showdown was decimated by a gang of street racers driving their cars at top speed, narrowly missing this reporter, causing scenes of complete chaos. It is unclear whether this was some kind of protest or... It's hard to imagine that it was an accident.
Holy shit! You're racing to the league's best, and you're handing them their asses!
This rule is unclear. While you're watching these pictures of the racers...
Damn! You're gonna give me whiplash!
...the sight of the event. Well, the team organizers and...
So we've got the press on the hook, and we're on course for the chop shop. All we gotta do now is stay together and hold their attention.
How much longer do we have to keep this up?
Maybe 30 seconds.
I'm enjoying this way too much. And I'm not even behind the wheel!
Your car is quick, but your technique is deplorable.
Landing their car in the middle of the event. They can't have had any idea what they were jumping into. And they crashed straight through barriers. I can see here. And there's broken glass on the road. For those of you just joining us, moments ago...
I'm not used to running second. Nearly there. Just the other side of this bridge.
At last.
When the news people see this place, the cops' whole operation is gonna be blown. It's gonna be epic!
As far as I can tell, there are no injuries. What started as a civilized evening...
Right, punk.
Cops? How the hell did they get us out of here? It's an ambush!
Now,
got a driver on the run. Let's get him.
Hey, Primer, can you provide me with an update on the subject's vehicle?
Suspect's ride is a Mercedes G-Wagon.
We're heading for an event.
A busy team. We have a chase in progress. Remember, we rule the night.
How did they know where we were headed? I don't... Just get them off our tail. You seen this? They're showing the chop shop and it's empty. They cleaned it out.
Rivera, you're dead. You led me into some bullshit trap?
The racers have scattered, but we can't keep one blue and red flashing lights illuminating the highway.
We need to keep this thing in one piece, okay?
The league has a long memory, and it's never gonna forget this.
Get him out of the
vehicle, sir. I'm hearing now that the news chopper is being asked to leave the airspace for police operational reasons.
I want that driver found. No excuses.
Mercer must have found out about the plan. Who else knew?
Did Torres set us up?
Why would she? What matters is that they know that we know. And now they're gonna try and silence us and anyone that can be told. Shit! Look!
Lucas!
Luca! Shit, no. Hey, are you okay? Háblame.
Get out.
Come on, cut him loose. What happened? Who did this?
That'd be me.
Man, I don't know what you're trying to do here, man, but come on now.
Step aside, sweetheart. I'm just getting started.
Please. He's got nothing to do with this. He can't help you.
Anaka yet. You know, I heard your brother was a real Dolor and El Culo in the past. But you... Shit.
Leave them out of it. This is on me.
Oh, I know. Trust me, I know. There's plenty of blame to go around here. Just plenty. You two. You're coming with me.
I'm so sorry, Luca. I'm so sorry.
It's okay. Hey, I'm not gonna ask again.
No. Please. Where are you taking them?
Oh, we're just going to the station and a little chat. You sit tight. I'll be back for you later.
We'll get out of this.
Yo, the station's back there. Where are we going?
Shut up. Watch. You found it. How?
What do you mean, how? You set us up.
Someone talked, and I want to know who.
We're not saying anything.
You think I'm playing? Tell me.
You want to know who's running their big mouth? We ain't saying shit until you let us go.
You're gonna talk, because I'm gonna make you talk. And then you know where I'm headed? Right back to your dumbass brother.
Luca!
Son of a...
Luca! Get us out of here!
Are you guys okay?
Luca? Yeah, I'm good, I think. Let's go.
Come on.
You want me to drive?
You read my mind.
Come on, come on. Hold on, wait. Wait a minute.
What the hell is she doing?
All units, officer is in need of assistance. Possible PC on Fulton and May.
Anna, move!
Suspect shot a fleet of scene.
Step aside, sweetheart. I'm just getting started. This is insane. I must have driven past here a million times. What is this place?
Whenever things got bad at home, this is where I came.
You must have been here a lot.
Not after Poppy died.
Luca, what happened?
There's this race. I didn't need it, but I was always pushing, you know? So, cops busted it, took me in. Came time for my phone call. Papi answered. I was getting ready for a fight. Just thinking about what I was gonna say. For the first time, there was no shouting, no nothing, just silence. He hung up, and 3 hours later, I'm just still waiting. I figured he was leaving me in there to sweat, just making me suffer. I spent that whole night in that jail cell, cursing his name. Wishing all kinds of shit on him just for leaving me in there. Next morning, the cop comes in, tells me he's dead. As soon as he hung up the phone, he had the heart attack.
In trouble?
Dex, thanks for delivering the car, man. You were fast.
Is it serious?
Look, right now I've got to see a woman about a laptop. If she's as good with tech as she says, you'll hear all about it.